This is the San Miguel Corporation Global Power Battery Energy Storage System, a 1,000-megawatt commercially operated system that is spread out across 32 facilities around the nation of the Philippines. Short for BESS, it is becoming rapidly known for its astounding results in its contribution to helping the Philippines transition from a non-renewable energy-reliant country to a cleaner and better energy production nation. These 32 and counting facilities are positioned across the entire archipelago nation, from Luzon to Visayas and Mindanao. The entrance of San Miguel's venture into these battery-emitting systems is when they had gone on to acquire in 2018 their first 10-megawatt Masinloc battery system of the Masinloc power plant from American-based AES Corporation, who had introduced the first-ever battery storage facility within the Philippines. A notable and grand breakthrough, as it was also one of Southeast Asia's first evers. This venture of San Miguel enabled them to enter this ever-growing importance in battery storage technologies, which has helped them to also enter one of Asia's largest operators of such technologies in terms of installed capacities. What San Miguel and Masinloc BESS is committed to do is that their battery storage facilities are claimed to have zero emissions, which will help reduce environmental impacts, maximum uptime, which will reduce delays, improvement of energy efficiency, a crucial factor in helping reduce wasted energy potential in the future, and frankly, a lot more, since these battery facilities will play a crucial role in the coming future of powering the nation. Their connections have also helped them push to become a national phenomenon of battery storage providers. By that we mean if they had gone on to partner with international firms in order to make this mega project a success, signing with Finland-based Wärtsilä Corporation to construct the 200-megawatt integrated renewable power hub Toledo and the 40-megawatt BCP in Lemay, Bataan. Further, they had also partnered across more multinational-based firms from ABB. As per San Miguel's official reports, they had allotted over 124 billion pesos in 2021 to construct these battery energy facilities and new power plants. Anyway, what do you think?